The Gorham teenagers are safe after wardens had to rescue them in a remote area of Aroostook County. Earlier this week, Nathaniel Nato and Garrick Brown got stranded during bad weather in Dabuli Township. The almost 15-hour ordeal ended when wardens were able to finally locate them. A pilot had to fly them out of the area back to safety. Nato's brother says his family hikes in that area often.
Oh yeah, this is a story that'll stay with him for the rest of his life. He's coming back tomorrow, so I'll get to hear more about it.